You know, people see a deck full of rods and you know, they wonder why you have so many rods. Well, I'm going to explain it right now. And if you've got a partner in your life that says, hey, you have too many rods, this is your opportunity. Call them in the room. I'm going to explain it. It is so important to have the right rod for the job. I mean, sure, they all just, if you look at them, they all look the same, but just so do golf clubs. You look at a bunch of golf clubs into, you know, a non-golfer, they pretty much look the same too. You take a crankbait. It's so important to throw the right tools for it. This Veritas winch here is the perfect rod for throwing a crankbait just because you see the way that tip always has bend in it? I want a soft tip on my crankbait rods for two reasons. Number one, when I'm working that bait, it allows me to feel everything. You know, it allows me to feel every thump of that bait. And if that bait stops thumping, I know there's probably a fish on it. Or maybe I picked up a weed and it'll allow me to pop that and get it off. It also acts as basically an elastic band. I mean, you get one of those big fish beside the boat and it starts surging. You need that give in your rod. So that is the answer why you have so many rods. You need the right rod for the job every single time. And this is definitely the right rig to be throwing a crankbait on.